surfen is een goed board met de juiste afmetingen onmisbaar. In deze aflevering van Surfers Paradise gaan we kijken hoe een goed board nou wordt geshaped en gedesigned. Met een van mijn beste vriendinnen, Tina, op een prachtig plekje hier op Fuerteventura. Zij is een hele goede surfboard designer. Zoals je ziet, zij is al bezig met het board wat speciaal voor mij in de komende dagen wordt geshaped. Can you tell a bit what you're explaining in this design?
Basically, I really wanted to do something special for you, yeah. Which is like extension of your personality. I really wanted this board to be special, and it's something that is basically you, you know?
All right then. Well, yeah. Thanks, Tina.
Yeah, thank you, Laura.
Yeah,
it's really perfect, cool.
I'm happy with it.
Can't wait for the final result.
I imagine.
Oké. Can you repair it?
Eindelijk is mijn surfboard design klaar wat Tina voor mij heeft gemaakt. We gaan langs bij Julian, een geliefde shape hier op het eiland, om te kijken of hij dit kan waarmaken. My surfboard design is finally ready. Do you think you can make this possible?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Can you show me how it goes backstage actually in your room?
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. I would like to see how you make a surfboard.
Yeah, perfect.
All right, let's go.
I started surfing. I was like 8 years old. And I was already making skateboards, just for me, my friends.
Okay, so here is the shaping room. You see? That's where I make the shapes. You see, this is the blank. This is what we use to make the board.
Like what's this. The first thing you do then?
When you first thing we do, we're gonna draw the outline of the board. Once it's drawn on the board, like this, we're gonna cut it. Everything we do by hand in here. No machine, everything is handmade. Then we're gonna use a planner. Like for wood, we're gonna use a planner. We're gonna work on the thickness of the board. The last part, that is one of the most important, is the rail of the board. This is important because it's what is going to give you the flotation, the drive, also the way it's going to feel in the water.
Yeah.
Depend on the rail from the bottom with the rail from the deck.
So how did you decide to come to Fuerteventura then and start your own workshop here, or was that not the plan?
Yeah, that was the plan. Come here and making boards. That wasn't easy at first. I've been working on other things, but then I decide, like, after 3 years I was in here, just shaping, repairing boards, just doing my own thing.
Now you know how to shape a board.
Yes.
But it's just part of the construction. Because now we're on the lamination room. That's where we're going to put the fiberglass and the resin on the board. That's what makes the strength of the board. We work with fiberglass. So we put, like, one layer on the bottom, and two on the deck. Like this, the deck must be stronger because it's what you're gonna step on the board.
A lot, and then?
Then it needs to be strong. This is kind of liquid plastic. I mean, this turns hard after 20 minutes when we make the mix.
Yeah, so
we have to work quite fast, you see? And also, when you see on the boards, the brands, you know, all the decals, on the boards, they come below the fiberglass.
All right then, Julian, well, thanks a lot for showing me around in your workshop.
You're welcome.
I can't wait to pick up my board in a couple of days. For sure, we'll go and surf it on the North Shore.
Straight.
Nou, ik sta nu voor Goya's en ik heb net gehoord dat mijn surfboard eindelijk klaar is. Ik ben zo benieuwd, ik kan niet wachten om hem te zien. Hey, Julian.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Yeah? Is my board ready? Is it looking good?
Of course, it's looking good and waiting for you.
All right, well, let's go have a look
there.
Yeah.
Creating things make people happy, you know? That's the best thing I can get back from my work, is to see the people that is happy with the work I do.
Whoa, eh?
Yes.
This is the board. board.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, this is exactly how I wanted it, man. Oh, the design is perfect. Yeah, I feel it now.
See somebody coming back from a surf with the board I made and see the smile on his face like, I've never ride a wave like this.
Yeah.
Wow. And for me, it's like, wow. Thanks, man.
That gives you satisfaction.
Yeah, it's satisfaction, that's it.
Let's get this board into the water, huh?
Let's go.
Let's go. Ik neem afscheid van jullie vanaf de North Shore. En zoals ik altijd zeg, see you on the next wave. Hey!